Blackbird, whose real name was Edward Teach, was a notorious pirate who operated in the Caribbean and eastern coast of the American colonies. In the early 18th century,